I think there's easy up there. The life-size synthetic doll serves as masturbation toy for American youth. This is like a Baptist website. What kind of doll was this child masturbating to?